Hi, my name is Saam Morshed. I'm a professor of orthopaedic surgery at the Zuckerberg San Francisco General Hospital and the University of California San Francisco Medical Center. I am an attending orthopaedic trauma surgeon. I'm interested in treating patients who have sustained serious musculoskeletal trauma, and we are interested in exploring therapies for improving outcomes broadly and preventing some of the really catastrophic complications, such as infections or fractures that don't heal. Depending on the day of the week, I'm either at Zuckerberg San Francisco General Hospital or the University of California San Francisco Medical Center. In both of those locations, I split my time between outpatient clinics where I see patients coming in who are either being evaluated for surgery or following up after their surgeries. Or I might be in the operating room on call at San Francisco General Hospital. Really, we take care of anybody who comes through the door with skeletal trauma. I had some early exposure to healthcare and to medicine as an undergraduate. I really felt like it was the best way to mesh my love for science, particularly the biological sciences, as well as kind of the mechanical, you know, side of really what orthopedics very much is as well, the art of interacting with people, which I always also thought had to be a part of what I would end up doing. I really thrive from being able to interact with patients of all kinds. And so I don't see a better way to do that than to practice medicine.